inside my head screen. Anyway, he's standing very slowly. And if I bend my shoulder, I will have to expect him away. So I open the shoulder completely, more than I want. That's easy to move. So we start with that first shift. Then you open more than you want. So this one, you open more than you want, even if you feel comfortable. But that's the greatest power. Try it. Nobody? Anyone? A certain line, a point, where you start to think. That's called the thinking line. So you liberate completely that feeling. Pure line of action. It's now that it's stirred. So you liberate the shoulder. If you don't know how to liberate, so you push your hands here and you just push it up. Push the line off. You do it mechanically. Right, yeah? I meet somebody that just met, and if you meet somebody, you just met, or you meet just that probably. Now I use the shoulder right, you can see, you can sense. So I want to open the shoulder right. When it's open, I can move. It means that if it's open, the heat comes out. Now it's closed. I close it. Okay? Now I open. So, I took a lot of distance, but still if I close this one, he senses it. So, now it's enough. So this called, in Christian thinking, to be neutral in reaction. So he comes, but I'm neutral, and I can move. Nothing happens in the head, but he's lost. So when he comes, don't stop him. You liberate everything and make it neutral. Even if you feel not comfortable. Strangely enough, the more I open, the less target I am for him. The more I close, the more target he comes for me. So I open completely. And I check. Completely. Completely. track. Yeah. Start with that.
It's a close. No.
But you know, in springtime, things get foolish. Yeah? Right. That is springtime. So anyway, yeah. So now I try to move with all the shoulder, but I don't move the point at all. So I push. Yeah? I don't push. So you train to work with a neutral point. And if I make that neutral point so neutral, I can take it away. It's about one maximum nowadays. Let's check. That's right. This hand doesn't really expect him to come. It just opens. If you know that, you can fix point, come off the shoulder, and move the head. So you fix point, come off the shoulder, and move the head. Yeah? But I didn't move the hand. Now, not holding it. I move, and I open. I move, I open. So this one's open, this one's open. Now I open again, and I walk inside. So what I'm not doing, I think about cherry blossoms, you destroy the cherry blossoms now. So you open, you go straight up. So I open. So I mark, this is, I just mark my space, okay? I don't watch. I just like yes. Get these big flowers and they blossom on my screen. One day nothing is too familiar out here, right? You don't see it coming. It's just it's not here. I come on. No, soon leave, they're there. Same thing. Yeah? Soon leave, they're there. Yeah? And you completely open. So you don't flower like this, you mean a flower on top of two feet. You understand the image? I hope so. Yes? And the flower is innocent. So I'm not busy destroying it. Yeah? I just open. Yeah? I just open. Yeah? And then I open again, and now I send my regards and I bend to it. Then I go home. I send my regards and I bend to it. So I open, and regards. Second direction. If I put hand here and close my body, you know, it's really good. So I have to find the way to open the body. Now I can. Ideally, I don't need to raise my hand. So it's inside my system. I need to raise my hand, if possible, for whatever reason. Yeah? I just have to drop down. If I stay, of course, up for whatever reason. But now, if I go over the mic goes down, I shouldn't bend. And then everything comes together. Open your chest, your ears, stay straight, and be dangerous. Then you're a martial artist. So don't think about flowers only. Yeah? Because, you know, if you mention flowers that you die when you're young and beautiful, it depends on the cherry blossom. I passed that stage already, so. But he could put time out. Looks very healthy. Right. And he's ready to die. Yeah. Terrible time. Good to think, you know. You passed it with a lifelong experience, or you want to blossom every year. But you change it all the time. Otherwise, they say you're pushing. You should feel inside the system completely. Space without too much overcoming. Back into the holding point. I still my edge. So, I lose the space. I move again. And then inside. Of course, the cube becomes faster. If you need to fight, whatever it is. And then there's no torture. There's a certain mind went out. Try, yeah? Try to move more. Of course. One. Two. Yeah. And I only lose this. I don't lose too much. Goed. Now, next one is for the two seekers. Goes fast, okay? Okay. Try it. Try to maneuver it. I keep the point. That's what I make. Okay. Of course, in general, you just move a little bit. You maneuver. But you try to and then I also try when I come back to open my two shoulders. Now's the case. So I'm inside already. Because in general, if you think about fighting, you want to do the opposite. And you want to go. she didn't sense too much pain, right?
No, then
so the more actually gets straight, the less collateral damage is in the sideline. Right? If I move going this way, there's a lot of collateral damage that I continue. She senses that it's you say yeah. So that's right. Thank you.
Did you talk about it?
To make yourself the oyster.
Are you the oyster?
No.
Maybe.
Okay.
I have to make myself.
Consider.
I'm not trying to bend or whatever, I just take, I walk straight, stay straight. So try to prevent that you become a kind of linear surrounds you all the time. And then strike to the side. It is not so straight. So try to So now I'm already lost it. When you start to perform a technique in such a way that you just maintain this straightness, a different kind of power will come out. That's why. I don't want to make it too crazy. Try. I don't believe in Thank you. five years brought home, right, to my wife, who all the time that, what's the meaning of a martial art in this kind of fight that we know? So, there are a lot of refugees. So, think about refugees, and we all want to include, what's the limit? So, so the team of refugees is that you have home, you have people at home, that's me. So, create your own home, at your own center. That's one solution. Home is different. Next thing is that there's a lot of anxiety going around, conflicting and twisting information. So it disturbs your mind. So keep your own space and keep your mind clear. And maybe more is how to stay straight, not on an arrogant way because you're elite, but you stay straight in order to share. That's a different walking. Most people who come down straight, they say, I'm here, you are there, so you are different. So to become straight and share, then you are only straightness who shares. That's, I think, how I reframe my head, my kuru work. And it has nothing to do with identifying the straight or whatever. But it helps me to sanitize myself and dojo in this setting of work. And I can give some answer to myself what means warriorship in this time frame. So go home, keep your space, straight and share. And already you think about that, you're still in the basic life, you know, nothing alien about this. But you just report in the right way for this moment. Maybe 10 years later, you give it. So, let's train. My home is mobile. Let's train. Open. Let's train. Straight. And now I train share, meaning I give you for contact. I don't distance myself from the partner. Understand? No, I make connection with partner. But normally if you make connection, people start to bend. They want to be too empathic. Just stay straight. And suddenly that my hand is working. So I'm straight to bed, but suddenly my hand is working. But if the hands are here, so my hand's inside myself. It's like you use a knife, but you don't cut, you just turn it. If I lose my strength in doing that, nothing happens. Turn inside, don't pause. So for instance, now nothing happens because I closed the shoulders. You can see, he feels nothing. Now he feels something. So, step on me. If I go here, it doesn't help me. Suddenly I open and I become. Give them three more in the past. So I close, I give myself, open, three warning. And no, if you after pre-warning, don't hang. Just be neutral. Don't doubt. Just go. Try.
My shoulder is still on. So I have to do the holding, and of course, you can work on the holding. So I have to work a lot to open the shoulder. The mouth gets. As a result, I've sent it towards him. He locked it. So, of course, you can work also with that, go to the pressure. That can, but yeah, this limits the body can do. So, I try. There it goes. But now, I see him falling. Maybe look down because I pity for him. I use my only strength. So, just. Just on the holding point, it becomes a physical exercise. Yeah?